Spoke to the ME. He'd been dead at least 2 hours. That was all he had, buddy.